It's a little different when we're all together sober.
Yeah, you know. You guys play pretty good.
I'm not all together sober.
Is that anything to say to Aaron?
What's that? Congratulations.
Yeah.
Oh, I love you.
Oh, it's a video.
Yes. Oh, yeah, man. What do you think this is?
You guys will make it good then.
Yeah, say something good.
Okay, you can't play this at the rehearsal. I mean, at the wedding.
No.
Or at the rehearsal.
No instant playback.
We should get ready, guys. We gotta go. Oh, yeah. We got things to do.
What's that?
Did you have fun golfing?
Yeah, but I'm not very good.
Superstar. Ah,
Gabe, I probably have your jacket then, eh?
I tie well?
Exactly. That's
I'm not the question of the day here.
Yeah, because I suck. Uh-oh.
Oh, I see.
Come on, yep. Right there.
Where's Thomas going?
Oh, he's going for the glove licker.
Come on. Don't worry. She knows where you're going to be.
There we go.
Hey, yo.
Who's out the window, Thomas?
It's two.
What?
Yeah. I think he's more solid.
Okay. All right. Pass it back.
Did he get a suck either?
Thank you.
talks about a God who blesses. Daughter Jeanne. Are you willing to share that love with Aaron, whom she's chosen to be her husband? Will you do that?
Absolutely.
Thank you. And Aaron's parents, over the years, in many ways, you've expressed your love for your son Aaron. Are you willing to share that love with Jeanne, whom he's chosen to be his wife?
Absolutely.
Thank you for your enthusiasm. I invite you to be seated. As they prepare to exchange vows, I invite you to bow your heads in prayer. Gracious Lord, you'll be good to these two young people across the years of their life. Now as they take this big step in their life, they each seek your blessing. May the vows they make to each other today come from a heart that will never change its mind. And may your love and your power help them to keep the commitments they make to each other from now until forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You've been making promises to each other. And you've been making plans in an informal way. All those conversations that were held while driving in the car, or over a meal, or during a long walk. All those sentences that began with, when we're married, and continued with, I will, and you will, and we will. All those late night talks that included the words, someday, and somehow, and maybe. All those things are the gradual intertwining of two lives into one. All these common things and more are the real making of a marriage. The vows that you're about to make now are just a way of saying to each other, you know all those things we promised? Well, I meant every word. Look at each other and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you were many things to each other. You were acquaintances, you were friends, beloved companions. In a few moments, you'll say a few words that will take you across a threshold in life, and your relationship will never be the same again. For after your vows, you will forever say to the world, this is my wife, and this is my husband. Aaron, will you take Jeanne as your wife in Christian marriage? Will you love her and comfort her, honor, respect, and support her, in sickness and in health, and will you forsake all others, be faithful to her, as long as you both shall live? And Jeanne, will you take Aaron as your husband in Christian marriage? Will you love him and comfort him and honor and respect and support him? And forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. Thank you. I invite you to hold hands. And Aaron, you can say after me. And look at Jeanne. Don't tell me how much you love me anymore. I, Aaron, take you, Jeanne. To be my wife. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, from this day until forever. This is my solemn vow to you, my wife. And Jeanne, would you repeat after me? I, Jeanne, take you, Aaron.
I, Jeanne, take you, Aaron.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day until forever.
From this day until forever.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
To you, my husband.
To you, my husband.
The Lord God has heard these vows, and you are all witnesses to them. Today at a wedding, you're not just a spectator. As their dearest friends and family, I challenge you to help them to keep the vows that they have made today in the years to come. Pray for them, encourage them, share with them your wisdom, your comfort, and your support in all the years that are to follow. May I please have the rings? Let's bow our heads in prayer. Father God, bless the giving and the receiving of these rings. May they be a constant and a visible reminder of their commitment to love each other now and forever, just as you love them. In Jesus' name, amen. Aaron, will you take a ring and place it on the fourth finger of Jean's left hand? And while holding it there, please say after me. Jean, I give you this ring. In God's name, as a constant reminder of my never-ending love. And Jean, would you place a ring on the fourth finger of Aaron's left hand? And while holding it there, please say after me. Aaron, I give you this ring.
Aaron, I give you this ring.
In God's name.
In God's name.
As a constant reminder.
As a constant reminder.
Of my never-ending love.
Of my never-ending love.
Amen. Aaron and Jean, the love of God surround you. The grace of Christ sustain you. The Holy Spirit guide you. That you may walk in faith and live in hope and abound in joy. From this day until forever. Aaron and Jean, you've pledged yourselves in the bond of Christian marriage. You've made promises before God and these witnesses. You've joined hands and you have exchanged rings as a sign of your covenant. Therefore, I declare you to be husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. It is God who brought you together today. Let nothing ever come between you. I invite you to share a kiss of celebration. Sympathetic and loving, compassionate and humble. Do not repay evil with evil or insult with insult, but instead repay with a blessing. And in that way you will inherit all the blessings of God. I'd ask the congregation to please stand. It gives me great pleasure to present to you the newly and forever married Aaron and Jeanne Williams.